Good morning. I'm Pamodi. Today I'm going to present abstract presentation on ergogenic effect of music tempo on submaximal treadmill walking exercise among untrained young adults. First of all, I would like to thank my supervisors, Professor Kidmini and Dr. Chaturanga, for their guidance and support. And also I thank the committee of this conference for giving me this opportunity. Music is a potential ergogenic aid enhancing exercise performance, which is not studied in Sri Lanka. However, it is a safe, inexpensive ergogenic aid without side effect. Music tempo can be used as the pace or speed at which a section of music is played. Tempo is a key determinant of the musical response. Objectives were to identify the effect of music tempos on heart rate, blood pressure, and respiratory rate during submaximal treadmill walking in young adults. This was a randomized crossover experimental study conducted in strength training gymnasium at the University of Colombo, recruiting 15 untrained healthy science undergraduates between 20 to 25 years. Female to male ratio were 1:1 and stratified random sampling was used. In this study, each participant walked on a treadmill at an intensity of 60 to 70% of maximum heart rate for 10 minutes on three different days randomly, with slow tempo music, fast tempo music, and without music. Keep the Faith and Beat It instrument music track of Michael Jackson were used as slow and fast tempo music respectively. Heart rate, blood pressure, and respiratory rate were measured immediately before and after each exercise session. Automatic digital arm cuff, blood pressure, and pulse monitor was used to measure heart rate and blood pressure. Respiratory rate was measured by observation. Results: mean age of participant was 22.36 years. Baseline heart rate, systolic blood pressure, diastolic blood pressure, and respiratory rate were 76.62 beats per minute, 108.36 mercury millimeter, 73.06 mercury millimeter, and 15.6 beats per minute respectively. All groups significantly increased immediate post-exercise heart rate, systolic blood pressure, respiratory rate. This bar chart represents mean difference of heart rate, systolic blood pressure, and respiratory rate changes of three music conditions. Mean difference was significant between fast tempo and no music, and also fast tempo and slow tempo music on all parameters, with no difference between slow tempo and no music. Conclusion: submaximal walking while listening to fast tempo music significantly increased heart rate, blood pressure, respiratory rate compared to slow tempo or no music in untrained healthy young adults, suggesting its significant ergogenic impact. Thank you.